you're not the one, then why does my soul feel glad today? If you're not the one, then why does my hand fit yours this way? If you are not mine, then why does your heart return my call? If you are not mine, would I have the strength to stand at all?
I call upon these persons here present.
I call upon these persons here present.
To witness.
That I, Stephen Henry Sidwell. Do take thee, Sarah Jane Hall.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
Stephen, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of our marriage. I promise to care for you. With love and friendship. To respect and cherish you. And to be faithful always. It gives me very great pleasure to declare that you are now husband and wife. Congratulations to you guys.
But I know you're here with me now. We'll make it through, and I hope you are the one I share my life with. I don't want to run away, but I can take it. I don't understand. If I'm not made for you, then why does my heart tell me that I am? Is there
I feel very privileged today because I found my golden ticket, and she's sitting right there next to me. The beautiful, gorgeous, kind-hearted, loving Sarah.
He's always been there for me. He's godfather to my children, and I'm very, very proud to call him my friend.
Let's please raise your glass for me. To Steve and Sarah for a long and happy marriage. Cheers.
That it takes my breath away, and I breathe you into my heart and pray for the strength to stand today. 'Cause I love you, whether it's wrong or right, and though I can't be with you tonight, you know my heart is by you.
Stop!